Thank you. Friends, colleagues, art exporters, and my family, thank you. Thank you for your support, thank you for your hard work and dedication, and thank you for putting your trust in me for another 5 years. I hope it's 5 years this time. There's no stamp in action later on. The general election is the fundamental linchpin of our democracy, but the fantastic work of everyone here tonight made it happen. Thank you for the comments. Thank you to Ross Jackson and all his team. Thank you, Keith Thompson. And thank you, Mr. Simon Woodruff, the mayor of Ely. Without you, this would not have been possible. Thank you in particular to my wife, who has stood by me through everything and been to every election come with me. Supportive and kind, you have given me the strength to carry on. I would also like to congratulate everyone else who stood. It was a well-fought election and a courteous one. But the Ealing Souther has spoken. And it has rejected division, and it has embraced unity. We are diverse, of every race, every region, and every nation on earth. But from Hanwoo to Old South Hall, we are one community. Our diversity brings us strength, and it brings us together. I stand proudly for labor values, and soon we hope we can put them into practice. Investing in young people, investing in the NHS, and investing in this country. A country that is for the many and not for the few. That is my pledge to fight for the many, to serve Ealing South Hall and continue to unite the community, to fight for everyone here and to help the most vulnerable, not the few. Thank you for your trust. Thank you for re-electing me. And we will fight together for a better Britain. Thank you, everyone, again. And good night. Thank you.